حبايبي بنكمل معاكم الفيديو. طبعا كان في عطل فني والحمد لله اتصلح. بيقول لي نمبر 52 بيقول لي why did Rassendyll object to going back طبعا to Strelso to pretend the king. طبعا كان معترض، هل ان the plan was easy and safe ولا the people knew he was the real king ولا عشان the plan was more dangerous ولا عشان he liked to go back to his life. لا طبعا علشان the plan was more dangerous. طبعا نمبر 35 او 53 sorry. Sept wanted Rassendyll to return to the capital and continue the game as. Sept أراد أن Rassendyll يرجع ويكمل اللعبة في العاصمة. ليه؟ And if the king was killed in Zenda, well, he, if he refused to return, Michael would be Duke. Number C. هل عشان Duke Michael married Flavia؟ ولا عشان the king was kidnapped by Michael's men؟ طبعا عشان the king was kidnapped by Michael's men. الإجابة number D. If Rassendyll had the support of the princess, لو مايك لو Rassendyll حصل على دعم الأميرة، إيه اللي المفروض يحصل؟ هل أنتونيت feel jealous؟ هل أنتونيت هتشعر بالغيرة؟ ولا مايكل would be very pleased؟ ولا مايكل هيتبسط قوي؟ ولا he would be safe in the palace؟ هيبقى آمن في القصر؟ ولا it would help him to be more popular؟ طبعاً الإجابة هتبقى it would help him to be more popular، هيساعد الموضوع ده هيساعده انه يبقى محبوب اكتر في السنه. 55 يقول لي what would happen to Rassendyll if the real king was killed؟ ايه اللي هيحصل لو ال real king was killed؟ لو الملك الحقيقي اتقتل؟ هل Rassendyll would be king forever؟ ولا Rassendyll would go to England؟ ولا Rassendyll would be imprisoned؟ ولا Rassendyll would be an ambassador؟ طبعا لو king اتقتل المفروض ان Rassendyll would be king forever، هيفضل ملك طول عمره. Rassendyll covered his covered up his mistake by saying that. Rassendyll كان بيغطي أخطائه بإنه بيقول إيه؟ إن he forgot the rules and people ولا he wanted his brother beside him ولا he remembered the rules and people ولا the rules were difficult. طبعا كان بيغطي دايما أخطائه أو غالبا مع فليفيا بإن he forgot the rules and people. 57 بيقول لي why did Sept and Rassendyll return to the king's room in the palace? How? ازاي وصلوا لي او رجعوا لل king's room؟ طبعا through the secret passage ولا through the main door of the palace ولا through the behind door of the palace ولا through the gate of the palace؟ طبعا هتبقى through the secret passage من خلال الممر السري. 58 بيقول لي how did Rassendyll escape when Michael's men were about to trap him؟ يعني ازاي هرب لما كانت الرجاله بتاعت مايكل عايزين يحبسوه او يعكشوه كده؟ قال لي طبعا he escaped through a gap ولا escaped through a secret passage ولا he killed some of them ولا he threatened to kill them. طبعا he escaped through a gap، هو هرب من خلال جاب كده فجوه وسطهم ونفد من وسطهم. Rassendyll told Flavia that the nearer space to him, the better. طبعا كان بيكذب في الموضوع ده. Colonel Sept ولا مارشال سترانكيتش ولا دوك مايكل ولا انتونيت دومبان؟ طبعا كان بيقول لها ساعتها عن دوك مايكل. Rassendyll told Flavia that he had never been very good at. Rassendyll كان بيقول لفلافيا ان هو ما كانش كويس جدا في riding a horse ولا fighting with a sword ولا remembering all the rules ولا using a gun. طبعا هو كويس في كل دول بس كان بيقول ان هو مش كويس في remembering all the rules. في الجبهة او السؤال نمبر 61 Rassendyll told Michael that he didn't know he was waiting otherwise he وإلا كان he would have left earlier ولا would have shot him ولا he would have asked him in sooner ولا he would have come later. طبعا he would asked him in sooner، كان هيدخله او هيسمح له بالدخول في وقت اقرب من كده. طيب 62 بيقول لي what mistake did Rassendyll make when he was visiting Flavia؟ الغلطه اللي غلطها رودولف راسندل لما كان بيزور فلافيا. هل he refused to ask Duke Michael come in ولا he asked Michael to remain outside ولا he asked Duke Michael in ولا he didn't ask Michael in؟ طبعا الاجابه نمبر دي اللي هي he didn't ask Michael come in. اوكي او he didn't ask Michael in. 63 بيقول لي what do you think would happen if Rassendyll disappeared؟ تفتكر ايه اللي كان هيحصل لو Rassendyll اختفى؟ هل the king would return ولا Michael would be killed ولا Sept would be the king ولا would be king ولا نمبر دي اللي هي the game would be over؟ طبعا الاجابه هتبقى اللي اتقالت في القصه the game would be over، لو انت اختفيت يبقى اللعبه انتهت. طيب نمبر 64 why did Sept order six men to follow Rassendyll؟ ليه Sept كان بيأمر ست رجاله دايما انهم يمشوا وراه Rassendyll؟ طبعا to kill him ولا chase him ولا protect him ولا blackmail him؟ طبعا كانوا عشان to protect him، عشان يحموه. نمبر سي according to the letter if Rassendyll didn't go to the summer house he wouldn't see Michael ولا wouldn't meet Flavia ولا wouldn't be safe ولا wouldn't save the king. طبعا اجابه نمبر سي wouldn't be safe. 66 بيقول لي why doesn't Rassendyll accept Beecher's offer at the summer house؟ He wants more money ولا he doesn't like Richard, he doesn't trust Michael and his men ولا he doesn't like the king؟ طبعا عشان he doesn't trust number C, he doesn't trust Michael and his men. 67 it would be very useful for Michael if حلو قوي مايكل لو Rassendyll stayed as the king, the real king was back ولا Rassendyll disappeared ولا poor people stopped supporting him. طبعا افضل حاجه تحصل لمايكل ان Rassendyll disappear، ان Rassendyll يختفي. نمبر سي 68 بيقول لي why was the content of Antoinette's letter to Rassendyll؟ محتوى الخطاب بتاع Antoinette كان ايه؟ to visit Flavia ولا to visit the summer house ولا to visit the hunting lodge ولا to visit the duke؟ طبعا نمبر بي اللي هي to visit the summer house. 68 او 69 Where would Rassendyll's body be thrown if he was killed? In the sea, in the old town, in the moat, in the forest. طبعا كانت هتبقى in the old town في المدينة القديمة. 70 بيقول لي why did Rassendyll ask Flavia to tell Michael concerning his invitation? قال لها تقول له ايه؟ ان she was busy ولا was ill ولا hated him ولا accepted his invitation؟ طبعا was ill. 71 Sept had some important news of the king. What was it? The king was killed? Hey, Sept كان عنده مهمة أخبار مهمة عن الملك. إن he was killed ولا he was surely kept at then the castle ولا the king was no longer sane ولا the king has grown crazy. لا طبعا هتبقى the king was surely kept in أو at then the castle. 72 بيقول لي who did Rassendyll trust to guard the princess? Sept, Michael, Beecher ولا the Marshal؟ طبعا the Marshal. 73 Michael sent a letter to Princess Flavia to warn her about Rassendyll, ask her for marriage ولا tell her he was ill ولا invite her to go to Zinda. طبعا invite her to go to Zinda كان عازمها عنده في القصر. فكر ان رودولف راسندل نايم على ودان. 74 why did Rassendyll want to go to Zenden؟ ليه؟ هل عشان life in the cells was boring ولا he dreamed about living there ولا he had a lot of free time ولا to rescue the real king؟ طبعا to rescue the real king. Number 75 no one goes into the castle without the permission of Robert Michael ولا كريستين وديكاتوك ولا لونجرام او ماكس ولا ديتشارد او بيرسونال. طبعا روبرت ومايكل الاثنين الاشرار اللي ان شاء الله ربنا خلصنا منهم في اخر القصه. Rassendyll was going to tell the princess about his real identity when كان هيقول لها على كل حاجه. لما Sept interrupted them ولا Fritz came into the room ولا servant brought the coffee ولا princess fainted. طبعا لما Sept لحقوا و interrupted them. 77 People said that Antoinette had a great space with Michael. Argument, stay, holiday, celebration. طبعا argument. 78 Antoinette Dumoubin wants to help Rassendyll because she doesn't like Michael ولا wants to rescue the king ولا doesn't like to see people being killed ولا wants to marry Rassendyll علشان طبعا she doesn't like to see people being killed. According to Rassendyll's plan, who would be the ruler of Hades Pier? طبقا لخطة Rassendyll, مين اللي هيبقى الرولر او الحاكم لو هو اختفى؟ سبت ولا مايكي ولا فلافيا ولا روز؟ طبعا نمبر 3 او سي اللي هي فلافيا. مايكل بلانز تو كيل Rassendyll. وبعدين سبيس اند كيل ذا ريل كينج. Arrest ماكس اند روبرت. Arrest يوهان اند جوزيف. Arrest سابت وفريتز. ولا Arrest فلافيا وانتونيت؟ طبعا Arrest سابت اند فريتز. Number 81. Antoinette warned the princess against. حذرت Antoinette. حذرت فلافيا من مين؟ من Rassendyll ولا روبرت ولا مايكل ولا ذا ريد كينج؟ طبعا برافو عليك مايكل. مايكل ده شرير قوي. 82 بيقول لي what made Antoinette de Mauban write a letter to Rassendyll؟ ليه؟ هل she wrote it to ask him to leave Britannia؟ ولا she wrote it at the Duke's orders؟ ولا she wrote it at the Marshal's orders؟ ولا she wrote it at Jezil's orders؟ طبعا هي wrote it at the Duke's orders. طبعا كانت كاتباها طبقا لأوامر الدوق. 83 بيقول لي what do you think Rassendyll justified his different handwriting from the king's؟ برر ازاي؟ he was ill ولا his fingers still hurts ولا he was nervous ولا angry؟ طبعا his fingers still hurts. 84 what did the Marshal promise Rassendyll؟ وعده بإيه؟ إن the princess would be safe with him ولا he would kill Michael ولا would capture Michael ولا the princess would be in danger؟ طبعا the princess would be safe with him. You have to think that no one can sleep at the castle of Zenda because there is a dangerous illness, Michael threatens to kill everybody, ولا there are a lot of ghosts, ولا everyone or everybody feels guilty. طبعا مايكل شرير بيهدد الكل. اللي نمبر بي. 86 بيقول لي why couldn't the king's body float if it was thrown into the moat؟ حلوة يعني float into the moat، جميل. ليه جثة الكينج مش هتطفو لو اترمت في الموت؟ هل علشان as he was heavy ولا it was tired؟ ايه ما له علاقة بتايد او مربوط؟ ولا due to the chains ولا as the moat was deep؟ طبعا due to the chains، الحاجات اللي زرقاء اللي هيربطوها فيه. How could the king be rescued by magic, by a fight, by a miracle or betrayal, ولا by chance؟ طبعا رودولف قال ان الملك ده مش هيتنقذ الا بحاجه من اثنين محتاجين، يا miracle او betrayal، يا اما معجزه يا اما خيانه. طبعا هي خلصت بالخيانه. 88 بيقول لي روبرت said that او that Michael couldn't come to Trondheim because he had dangerous illness. أحسن. He was too crazy. It was too far. ولا he was leaving for Strelsu. لا طبعا هو قال علشان he had dangerous illness. يا رب يجيله كورونا. 89. When Rassendyll refused the offer to leave the country, Robert Hensel stabbed him in the shoulder with a knife. ولا addressed him the king, not Rassendyll. Felt happy. ولا thanked him and shook his hands. طبعا stabbed him in his shoulder. 90 بيقول لي why did Rassendyll and his men go to the castle at the first time to rescue the king ولا to kill Michael ولا to explore the castle؟ طبعا to explore the castle. 92 the doctor advised the duke to give the king the medicine ولا to send the king to hospital ولا to set the king free ولا to poison the king. طبعا نصحه ان to set the king free، يفرج عن الملك. 92 بيقول لي Robert was ready to help Rassendyll because he wanted to rescue the king ولا wanted to help Antoinette de Mauban ولا he wanted to get reward ولا he was an honorable man. طبعا Robert كان جاهز انه ينقذ او يساعد رودولف Rassendyll علشان طبعا he wanted to get reward، كان عايز ياخد مكافأة. فاكرين الخطة؟ جميل. Antoinette de Mauban sent another letter to Rassendyll asking him to marry her ولا save the king ولا rescue her ولا marry the princess. طبعا rescue her. 94 spacemen were killed in the forest near the castle of Zenda. كم واحد ماتوا؟ 2 من هنا و3 من هناك. تمام. 5 drop 95 بيقول لي Antonio Dumba cried for help from her room after أو at بيقول لي كده at the appointed time في الوقت المناسب ولا after the appointed time ولا at في الوقت اللي احنا اتفقنا عليه قصدي ولا at midnight ولا before the appointed time. طبعا before the appointed time. Roberts wanted to punish Antonio Dumba because عايز ايه؟ هو حب ان هو يعاقبها ليه؟ She helped the king ولا she wanted to marry Michael ولا she wrote letters to the princess ولا sent letters to Rassendyll. طبعا she sent letters to Rassendyll. Robert returned to the drawbridge and called for mean to fight with. Hey. طلب مين؟ Michael. 98 بيقول لي the king wanted Rassendyll to go back to Strelsur with him. But hey. مين objected؟ الكينج طلب ان راسندل يرجع معاه بعد كل دوت، وكان طبعا هيبوظ القصه كلها. احنا بقالنا 8 فصول مركزين ان احنا ما نبينش للناس ان رودولف راسندل نوت ذا كينج، وانت بكل بساطه يا عم رودولف الفرج اول ما فاق عايز يكافئ رودولف راسندل بان ياخده معاه سيرلسو ويعمل له حفله كبيره. طبعا اللي اعترض سابت وكان هيضربه ساعتها. When Antoinette de Maubat knew that Duke was dead, she wanted to run away, kill Robert, ولا save the king, ولا help Johan, طبعا save, sorry, kill Robert. آخر سؤال معانا، what did Robert blame Rassendyll for? Killing his friends, not following his plan, entering the castle, chasing him, طبعا هي not following his plan. بنتمنى النهارده فيديو طويل، معلش انا تعبت وانتم ان شاء الله تعالى هتتعبوا فيه، مفيش مشكله، ان الله لا يضيع اجر من احسن عمله. اتعب هتلاقي ان شاء الله تعالى نتيجه تعبك ده نجاح وتفوق. ان الله لا يضيع اجر من احسن، ايوه من احسن عمله. ذاكر كويس، ربنا معاكم، اشتركوا في القناه علشان يوصلكم كل حلقه، كل يوم حلقه ان شاء الله تعالى في المراجعه، واستنونا ان شاء الله تعالى في ليله امتحان الثانويه العامه في بث مباشر على قناتنا ان شاء الله. طبعا بيبقى الساعه 9 تقريبا ان شاء الله زي كل سنه. كل سنه وانتم طيبين. استودعكم الله. والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.